When we are victims or crime, we can't call the police. No way.
President Trump signed executive orders targeting immigration to pull money from so-called sanctuary cities who shield undocumented immigrants.
And we stand united that a safer city is a city that doesn't allow its residents to live in fear.